Huh. It spins. Oh, so it starts with R. There we go.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the Railroad. So answer my question.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the Railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with the lead.
We'll look into that. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the Railroad. And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal out there.
Glad someone noticed.
You know, you're practically famous. Does the Silver Shroud mean anything to you? I heard he took out Sinjin's gang all by himself. Pretty remarkable, huh? And, as if that wasn't enough... Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of her? She's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth's flying her flag.
So, you're vouching for her?
Yes. Trust me, she's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. I'm looking for help to find him.
Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
Kellogg kidnapped him.
Well, you got your revenge. But that doesn't bring your son back. I'll have Deacon look into this. If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah. I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no difference to me if it's a human or a synth.
Well said. We'll do what we can to look into your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others is what drives us. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Excuse me.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So, tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting, a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game. But we don't have that luxury.
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right. I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so maybe I asked around. Did my homework. If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket launcher, she'd be right. But I'm betting someone like you just needs a few pointers. And a target.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto! Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Hey.
Can't wait to get out of this place. Gives me the creeps.
Excuse me.
After you leave, I get to do a full security sweep before you can get out of here too.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? Look, you know, my face swells too.
Hey there.
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. Oh. This is my pile of garbage, asshole.
Whoa.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't need one of my face swaps, too.
Hi.
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop? That's awesome.
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign. Right there. We're probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead.
It's
About goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
It's all right. We're here now. You're safe.
You think I'm goddamn safe? That little slocum toes of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Wait, they have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So, if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So, we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
What the f- Okay, wait.
Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way.
The railroad's not fully united on how we feel about him.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models, too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. Prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one is dangerous.
Someone present. Sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Let's fuck. entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab. A place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Where did you go?
Engaging hostile life form. Contact detected? Possibly. I am the victim of violence.
Attacking human.
Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy. Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Hostile sensor reading.
There we go.
Detected.
An elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
by order of the Institute. You must be destroyed.
Got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
We made a good team.
The best. See you soon.
There we go. Thank you. are you charging? Okay. Okay, what the fuck? It's... Well, shit! That was weird. Really? What the f- There's more people. People. Why am I? Thank you. That's new. Weird. Not the moons. It's the sound. was...
Hello, fellow traveler. Come, take a seat by the fire, and take account of this glorious beast. It's an albino rad stag, a very rare condition, caused by a genetic mutation. Of course, we won't tell that to the members at the club, will we, Ludwig? Ha 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 ha.
I suppose not, sir.
Good, good. Which is precisely why we need to kill every other albino rad stag in the Commonwealth. And burn any evidence of their existence. It's the only way to ensure our kill is one of a kind. In fact, if you'd like to help, I'll give you caps for every rad stag hide you find. After all, even the common ones might be carriers of the gene.
Your discovery really makes you that happy?
Of course! It's more than a discovery, after all. It's a once-in-a-lifetime achievement. And there's only one way to keep it so. Extinction of the rad stag species.
I mean...
Do you have any idea where I can find more of them?
Rad stags tend to graze in areas with plenty of grass and fresh water. They're not unlike farmers in that sense. Except, rad stags tend to be more civilized. Ha ha ha.
Good one, sir.
I don't have anything on me. Soon, hopefully.
Well, no need to hurry. Mutations are very slow to act, so we have time. Of course, history has a long lifespan, so we don't have forever.
I'm busy. Let's talk later.
As you wish.
I want the hat.
This hunt will make for a good story. Rad stags are mostly docile, but it doesn't mean they won't fight back.
Well.
Thank you.
Hey.
What can I get you?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Take it you want to trade?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Thank you.
sell something?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay,